hobbles. Boy, we're already gonna have to clean this out. So the way this works, for those that are new, we do just-in-time calving, so that's why this is cleaner than over here. This is our hospital group. So, I'm not sure which way. Mitch normally does this, but there's some lovely afterbirth. You can tell by the side there, we're gonna have to clean this up soon. It's getting a little deep in here. Made a little bit of a trail. I'll do a good job of spreading this out. No problem. Two more loads. Actually, I got here. I think I'm gonna take cabs out a while. Thank you.
definitely not a pro, that is for sure.
Patrick's in a sweatshirt. He said he's a little cold. Makes sense, considering I'm in a sweatshirt and a big heavy jacket, and it's cold out. So he's running around home and grab a heavier jacket, and I'm gonna bring calves out a while. Almost done with the roof. Show some morning leftover feed cleanup. Work ahead of the mixer wagon to clean up yesterday's feed so the cows